one in the hood, G.
This is your left, and that's your left. This is your left, that's your left. This is your right, that's your right. This is your right, you're gonna die.
Hey, this is some good TV.
Don't we let the arrow decide?
No, don't do it. Oh, come on!
And now it's changed. The changeling.
What the...
Hey, this closet was full of TVs last time I checked, and now there's none.
Because you keep breaking them.
Because you keep pissing me off.
Every time you break a TV, Shake, where do you think they come from, huh?
Jesus.
I've been cloning these TVs for you. This is the last one.
That one? That better not have been the last one.
Fine, f*** it, Shake. Enjoy one of my books, then.
All right, come on now. Come on, come on. We'll be good. Come on now.
All right, please, make us a TV. I mean, look at me. How else am I going to face the day? Ain't got no job. My wife loves me. Bills piling up. I got child support payments. And I don't know if any word just says it's true. But I believe it.
He is right.
We need to dirt our senses.
All right, fine. I'll do one more. But that is it. You just be more careful with that. Because it's the last one.
Oh, really? I'm not in the business of seeing whatever pleases you. Get back here, you son of...
Well, I'm in business. Business of kicking your ass. And let me tell you, business is booming. I'm open for business. Business is giving you the business. Hope you're back. Did you hear me say that?
You looking to expand your business?
Business is gold! Business
I'm
is gold!
Said Zuba, king of the freaking idiots.
Just don't wake it up. I want to surprise it. Look at that!
Yes, I see that.
Look at that, you on the TV.
Well, sure, this is my sitcom with the...
I'm in your house.
The hell is this?
Well, you said this is your sitcom.
Call me.
Where did you get all that money?
Oh, the cloner. Give me a dollar, quick.
Okay, look, my grandmother gave me this dollar before she died. It's my birthday, dog.
Thank you, Granny.
Shake, what did I tell you about messing with my cloner?
Fred, I am so sorry about it. You know what? I really should have taken your feelings into consideration.
Oh.
Then how about I blow it in?
What?
This is what I like. A good reality show.
Oh, hey, Frylock.
No, Frylock.
Oh, hey, Meatwad.
Do you want to dance?
I'd love to dance.
Maybe this is a different show.
Hey, anybody want some metal candy?
It's the same damn show! Run!
Come on, Meatwad. You're not hungry for some cane?
No!
Meatwad, what? Meatwad, what is
you
it?
You know exactly what it is. Get away from... Get away from me. Something wrong with that TV.
There's nothing wrong with that TV. Okay, something's wrong with you. Ugh, that's that. Frickin' awesome. Whoa, what are these bills doing here?
Well, don't touch them. They're mine.
You can't use the cloner to counterfeit money, Shake. There are limits to how much you can clone. Matter breaks down over time.
I'm sorry, I'm not fluent in Dorkanese.
Well, on the other hand, I could use this to feed all the hungry children of the world. Yeah. With my new chain of family-styled restaurants. Oh, yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, I'm busy. What?
Hey, Fryman.
Ordinarily, I wouldn't call you because I don't like you, but you're on the TV, man. Check out channel
666. That's weird.
Look, Carl, I don't have time.
Oh, hang on. I'm on it now. That is me. Awesome.
Awesome. Freaking awesome. I'm on TV.
I look pretty good. Chicken skin diet's really paying off for me. Oh, God. You stay far away from this house.
Do you hear me? Far away!
Get out of here!
Frylock, get away from the money. The genetic structure is breaking down. It needs to be analyzed at the Camaro dealership.
Shake, you take another step towards my money, and it'll be your last.
You both back away. I seen what you've done on the TV, and I seen what you've done to the TV. I ain't afraid to use this.
You're holding it backwards.
Well, let me help you. There you go. Now you're ready to go.
I ain't gonna listen to your lies.
I cannot tell a lie. You are holding it backwards.
Who let the hippie in here?
He's George Washington.
I have come bearing a message. Great Britain sought taxes from the colonies, and they paid for their greed with blood. Now, do you understand the price of avarice?
Take him out.
Wait, no!
Oh.
I done took him out, didn't I?
Yeah, you really took him out.
I knew I took him out. Yeah. Hey, did I take him out?
Yeah, we should have cloned 20s. Jackson wouldn't have given it.